this, it won't rain anymore. And if it doesn't rain, that means that this is all the water I'll be able to collect in this pitcher. Wow, look how beautiful that water is. You know, beauty like that isn't something to keep to yourself. Hey, Oscar! Hey, take a look at this! Oscar, I got something to show you! Oscar!
What?
I want you to look at all this beautiful water I collected in this pitcher.
Hey, Telly, I'm a grouch.
So?
So? Don't like things that are beautiful. I don't like being bothered for no reason at all.
But it's not for no reason. It's so you could look at this water.
Why should I like to look at the water?
Because without water, we couldn't wash up and the flowers couldn't grow.
I don't care about stuff like that.
No?
No. There's no reason for a grouch to care about water.
Yes, there is. There's lots of reasons.
Oh, yeah? Name six.
Okay.
Come on, come on. Why should I care about water?
Because if there wasn't water, you couldn't say scram or go away when people bothered you.
Why not?
Because in a world without water, all you could say is, boy, am I thirsty.
Telly, go away.
And if there was no water, fish would have to learn how to walk, and they'd be able to walk right up to Sesame Street and knock on your can and bother you. Yeah.
That's the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard.
And if there wasn't water, you wouldn't have mud. And you love mud.
So, listen, who cares?
So now are you glad I bothered you to look at the water I collected?
No, 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 and no!
Oh. So, does that mean you don't want to look at the pitcher of air I collected? Huh. I'll take that as a no.